I don't know why I cough like that. I'm not sick. I don't know. I don't think I'm sick. Maybe I'm dying, but who knows? Good job, guys. It's a fancy. May him off from our trap street. I don't even know what day it is. March something. Oh, fuck. I was at the curb. Yeah, so this is, you know, Monday morning, and this is the weather conditions. This is pretty much the only reason I'm filming this right now is to just get this, see what the sky looks like on my dash cam. On dashboard cam. See what this is looking like. Because I don't really have much to say. You know, Monday morning, I spent my hour wake-up time just reading this thing on the internet. And that, you know, there's nothing wrong with that. But I sometimes like to do work in the morning, and or at least plan out what work I want to get done today, and that didn't happen. So, heading to the office now. On a Monday at 8:49 a.m., at least I'm not going to be super late, which is good, because I think there's some shit going on there with the computers that I got to fix. Truly back to the grind. I have some weird sleeping. Seems like I'm not like sleeping in and out of sleep. Kind of enter like a parallel dimension where your dreams are like, they're ultra real, and you don't remember them because they're so mundane. And then you're kind of slipping in and out of sleep, wondering like what's going on. And especially you live with someone who's on like a different schedule, and they're kind of doing stuff, and like they're up and around, and it's like that waking period between like 5 and 7 a.m. Yeah. I don't know. Did you watch The Walking Dead last night? Oh god, that show is just it's so horrible. It's the worst thing about me that I do. Honestly, I think it's worse than all my other bad habits. I feel more shame about watching that show than I would even watching like really disturbing pornography. That's how I feel about that. Not wearing my seatbelt this morning. Gonna just take that chance. That seems insane not to ever wear a seatbelt though, especially when it's like snowy. And if you think about like driving, like I'm controlling some sort of like I don't know. How much is my car weigh? 1,000 pounds? Metal? At a high, you know, relatively high speed. Although it's not really my work, my road to work here is just, it's kind of, you know, maybe I should flip the camera so you can get like a, you're not looking at the sky, you're looking at the road in front. I think I could manage that. Right now you'd just be seeing windshield wipers though. Like the bottom of the windshield wiper, there's still a lot of ice and snow stuck to the windshield, so it maybe wouldn't look good, but on like a sunny day, maybe that'd be good for you guys to see. It'd be a nice change. I could do anything I want, really. So, I feel like I would be also looking through the camera, so on the iPhone I could see the screen, so I'd be able to see the road also, so I feel like I'd be watching the road through the camera. That doesn't seem extremely safe. But it's one of these rides now where it's so short and it's, I do it, four times if you count back and forth that I go home for lunch. So it's obviously it's, I'm back and back and forth and back. So, every day. So I drive the street 20 times a week. 10 in each direction. On average. I don't know if this is, this storm gets kind of kooky. I might let people go home for the day. That'd be nice. Although I'm like the local guy, so I always have to stay, because it's like, plus I'm like the IT person, so, which is just insane, because I really don't know much about computers. It's just weird, man. I get these jobs. Paid. It's fucking so weird. I don't know, what is it even, like, life? I wake up. What is even happening anymore? I don't know, I feel my mouth feels really dry. Maybe I'm nervous. I get really nervous in a lot of social situations, to the point of like just true panic. And you know, I tend to drink a lot whenever I can. Seems to alleviate that, but then that's really unhealthy also. So, but I just wonder like where that comes from. The feeling nervous, like, I guess is it genetic? Like, how is my brain, like, why, I'm smart enough to be like, just turn, like, you know, turn off the nervous energy and be, but you'd think it would be so easy as that, it's just to control, but, like, I can't, guilty. So, I feel like there's holding back in life. And, well, I mean, I obviously am in a lot of ways, but, you know, such is my lot. I don't know.